9%. It's the rallying cry of the Occupy Wall Street protesters. They say that a tiny minority controls America's wealth. So, how rich have the richest got? And how poor are the rest of us? Is it really 99%?